Please understand that as on date, this civilization is on the cusp of an existential challenge. And therefore, at this stage, you do not have the luxury of indulging in tolerance. Dare I say this? Tolerance will come when there is peace. Today, you're not at peace. And the worst part is, you're not at peace because of the traitors you're producing and less because of the people from outside.